Okay, we're at the Thousand Islands Nature Preserve in Kaukauna, Wisconsin. And it's called Thousand Islands because the Fox River comes flowing through Kaukauna, and there's places where it splits off and there's all these little islands that are formed in the river, and there's shelves of shale and little waterfalls all through here. Change in elevation. The dam is up there off in the distance. And also you'll see up there is the original Telmany paper mill on the other side of the river over there, and the locks. But this is a really good place to come. People come here all the time. It's a really good place to watch eagles. There's a lot of bald eagles in the area here.